हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन टुडेज़ वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस पार्ट सी चैप्टर नंबर 24 दैट इज़ क्विक कैलकुलेशंस। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द क्विक कैलकुलेशंस आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू वन ट्रिक ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन। फ्रॉम दैट ट्रिक यू कैन मल्टीप्लाई द क्वेश्चंस विच विल फॉलो द सर्टेन टाइप्स ऑफ कंडीशन। द कंडीशन इज लाइक दिस। सपोज इफ यू आर हैविंग 25 इंटू 25, लास्ट डिजिट शुड बी सेम and last digit should be 5 and this digit should be same. Then 35 into 35, then 45 into 45, then 55 into 55, then 65 into 65, then 75 into 75, 85 into 85, 95 into 95. You can also write 105 into 105. How you will multiply these questions? There is one trick. Whenever you will get these kind of question in which ones place digit is 5 and tens place digit is same, like tens place digit is 2, here is also 2, here we can see 3 and 3, and last one place digit is 5. You can see here 4 4, then 5 5, 5 5 5 5, 6 6 5 5. So whenever you will get these kind of multiplication, how you will write down the direct answer? In the last you can write 25. Now you have to fill here. What digit would come here? You can see this is 2. So what would be the next number after 2? After 2 what would come? 3. So 2, 3, what would come? 6. Again, write down 25 in the last. Here what you have to fill? You can see this is 3. After 3 what would come? 4. So 3 plus 4 what would come? 12. So in all the answers in the last you will get 25. So I can write 25 like this in each and every answer. So now here, first this you can see 4, after 4 what would come? 5, 4, 5 ja, 20, 5, after 5 what would come? 6, 5 into 6, 30, 6, after 6 what would come? 7, 6, 7 ja, 42, after 7 what would come? 8, 8, 7 ja, 56, 8, after 8 what would come? 9, 8, 9 ja, 72, 9, 9 ke baad kya aega? 10, 9, 10 ja, 90. Now you can see here 10. So after 10 what would come? 11. So 10 into 11 what you will get? 110. So I'll like this. You can do the multiplication of these digits which are ending with 5 and whose tens digit is same. Like 25 into 25, 35 into 35. If I am talking about 15 into 15, then also in the last 25 would come and after 1 what would come? 2. So 1 into 2 what you will get? 2. So 2, 2, 5. So I hope you have understood this multiplication. Now I am going to start the exercise. In the exercise you will get the questions like this. The questions would be 45 into 46. Now here you have to break the questions. 45 into 46, what you can write? 45 plus 1. On the place of 46 I have written 45 plus 1. Now this is A into B plus C. You have to simply multiply. So when you multiply, you will get 45 into 45 plus 45 into 1, like you used to do the multiplication. 45 into 45, what would come? 2025. That I have already explained how to solve the 45 into 45, 2025 plus 45. Now 2025 plus 45, what would come? 2070. So that is the answer. So like this, you have to complete question number 1 to question number 6. In all the questions you have to break like this so that you can get the multiplication like this and you will get the answers. Now second type of questions in which you can do the subtraction, the question is like this. Suppose 65 into 64 is given, then how you will break? You cannot break 65 plus, so you can break 65 into 64 ko hum kya le sakte hain? 65 minus 1. Again do the multiplication. 65 into 65 minus 65 into 1. 65 into 65, what would come? 4225 minus 65. And 4225 minus 65, what you will get? 4160. So this would be the answer. Suppose if I am talking about the question number 7, question number 7 mein find out karna hai 55 into 54. So 55 aise hi likhenge. 54 ko break kar lenge 55 minus 1 mein. फिर 55 इंटू 55 कर देंगे माइनस 55. वट एवर आंसर वुड कम ऑफ दिस यू हैव टू राइट द आंसर माइनस 55. यू विल गेट द फाइनल आंसर. So I hope you have understand how to solve the question number 1 to 6 and how to solve the question number 7 to 12. 1 to 6 is based on this example and 7 to 12 is based on these examples. So in today's homework, you have to complete the chapter number 24, page number 70 in the aptitude textbook, and whatever calculations you want to do in the rough notebook, you can do it. You only have to mention the answers and you have to fill these boxes which are given in the questions. Okay, everyone. Thank you. Have a nice day.